What buries its head in the sand?
Joe.
I have to finish my triumph off tonight and say the ostrich.
Hey! Well, my goodness me, how wrong you are. No, ostriches have never been known to bury their head in the sand at all, ever. They would suffocate
Thank
if
you.
They did so.
Yeah.
Invented by an old friend of this programme, Pliny the Elder.
How do these myths get started?
They do have a way of scanning the horizon by lowering their necks and lowering their heads to the ground level and looking around for enemies.
And also their legs are back to front. Yeah. If you say an ostrich running backwards, it looks like a person.
They run over 40 miles an hour,
don't
they?
It looks like a person.
The legs look like a person.
You'd be going out with some dodgy birds, haven't you?